here today celebrating. And I was just talking about our beautiful bison women. Let us never take them for granted.
Front of the line.